In the segregated 1950s America, a young minister named Martin Luther King Jr. emerged as a beacon of hope and change. King's powerful speeches and peaceful protests, like the March on Washington in 1963, rallied millions for the cause of civil rights.